Hey, what's going on, everyone? Captain Hook tree climbing here. About to be using the 60 foot, I think, platform. It's a lift. Anyway, it's a 60 foot lift, and it's real tiny and compact. And we're just gonna be pruning up there. Some off of that white oak back there. It's right in there. That's the white oak. And then we're gonna be pruning off of this this red oak right here, the one to the right, this one. And yeah, we're just gonna get it off of this this store here, the back of the store. And so yeah, it's gonna be a cool little I wouldn't say work climb, but it's gonna be a cool day at work. First time using it, so I'm pretty excited about it. I just forgot to leave my GoPro box over there. It's got my batteries and charger, stuff like that. But yeah, let's get up there. I'm gonna show you guys the controls real quick, and then we'll get right to work. So just bear with me like a few seconds, okay? Really cool little thing here. So that's what it's called, the platform basket 60 footer. We also use a 90 footer. That thing is pretty cool. That thing is, it's got incredible reach. It's got reach that a bucket truck just doesn't have. And it's got reach that a bucket truck will never have, for sure. So here we go. So the machine's off, and this particular machine, you can't run it with it being off because it doesn't have like a external battery or auxiliary power to run on battery or whatever, that kind of thing. The 90 footer does, so you could run it when the engine is off. It's really cool. And this one's just a bit, this one's just a bit different. So just gonna make sure that that's not pushed in, and we're gonna try to turn it on. Let's heat up the plugs a bit. There it goes. All right, so now it's on, and right there, this is for the basket to open out this way. Yeah, I guess we'll do that first, and then from there we'll make the bottom boom start moving upwards. Oh yeah, check that out. Pretty cool, pretty cool. It's like a scissors opening up. I'm running into some branches here, so I'm gonna put the I'm gonna get this on the helmet real quick, and then I'll just show you with my hands or whatever. I'll show you all the controls, and we'll start working. All right, so we are here. We are back. All right. Okay, so that's the scissors. Okay, so that's going down, it goes up, and then at the same time you want to go up faster, you pull down, you raise the upper boom as well. So this is the upper boom going up right there, and I hope you guys can see that. But yeah, it's a little windy, so I'm going to try to raise my voice so you guys can hear me a bit. I know it's pretty windy out here. Anyway, we'll do this. Probably gonna go back down a bit here because I want to reach that there. So we're gonna do this. You'll see exactly what I'm doing. Alright, so this thing's really cool. I like that feature. That feature helps out a lot. gonna cut all this stuff out first.
Yeah. Second thought.
So we're gonna cut out this bottom stuff out. We're just gonna start out doing that first. So this thing is gonna make us go to the right here, or to the left of the machine. My right to left of the machine. Let's cut. gonna go up with the lower boom. We're gonna move out a bit. Oh yeah. Exactly what we need. Go down. Yeah, we're gonna have to use the lower boom, the upper boom on me. So yeah, we're gonna use that one because the scissor boom, when it goes down, it also sucks in as well at the same time. So it's like it's a good thing. It gives you so many options. This little boom is really nice. Soldier, I think. I forget. Anyway, could be wrong. Could be wrong. Alright, so we're going to lower ourselves right here. Alright, so this red button is beeping. It's saying that it's at its limit. Yeah, that's not good. The scissor boom, the lower boom is moving up. It kind of opens up like this. That's why I say it's a scissor boom. And it's pushing me out all at the same time. So I'm gonna use the lower boom to go down, the upper boom to go down, and then reach this guy. So, yeah. I think we can get it. That's all we need there. Alright, so we're gonna go up now. Alright, so I'm levers all at once. And it's just chewing it up. It's just chewing it up. It's really nice. So I'm gonna show you. I'm like below the branch right now, but I can come up to it and I can go up and out. I'll show you. This little knuckle is gonna move. Yeah, there it is. Great. Great, great, great. Yeah, so I really hope you guys can see this. I'm not really sure. You guys can. I hope so. So there it is. That simple.
All right.
that branch with the rope, this one, swivels in a very small, like very small radius. It's really nice. Tip to kind of come in, so what I'll do is I'll tie it out there as far as I can. Yeah, I really hope you guys can hear me. I you know, geez, so windy, super windy. Yeah, earlier we were out there, I was on the roof, Johnny was climbing an SRT climb. It was really cool. He did a great job. This bam bam and we're done. See, that's such a quick little climb. Love that. Yeah, let's try to, I'm gonna hook it up there, see if we can get that. Okay, I'm just trying to find a carabiner. I don't have many carabiners with me. It's almost scary. Should have brought up a few extra carabiners. The Rock Exotic Omni Swivel Omni Block. Omni Block. Oh, they're so good, guys. They're really good. Yeah, and I'm not even getting paid
Rock Exotica to say that. They're really good. They're really good. This is why they're so good. I'll show you. Wow, it's incredible. And it's a block. Good. Block. All right. So now John's got a little squirrel's nest to deal with down there. Because when I threw him down the whole thing, disconnect automatically. You see this? You just figure out how to tap the just tie the rigging line back onto yourself like this, and then you can undo your swivel. You see? Oh, not to mention it's a swiveling block. Nothing like it. Awesome. Yeah, so he's saying that we need to cut that whole limb there. So just gonna go back for it. I'll leave this here. Gotta love that, man. He spiked the rope for me. Awesome. Alright, so telescope down. No, telescope. Yeah. Okay. So this thing is really cool, guys. This thing is awesome. This thing is it's really easy to use. It's intuitive. Very simple, very easy to use. The learning curve, if you're already experienced in climbing, you've used a bucket truck or something like that, this is easy. See if this thing will let us think it is gonna let us. It's gonna let us do it. Oh yeah. Oh, we're money. We are in business. Yes. We are. Oh. Yeah. Beautiful, beautiful. All right, so here we go. And that. Spike out, and we are good to go, baby. All right, and we're just gonna move over a little bit so we don't get hit. Cut that little branch off. Alright, so I'm gonna do this a little bit differently. Well, no, I'm gonna suck it in a little bit. Yeah, I gotta suck it in. Alright. So, I'm gonna go up. Yes, that way.
That's big or small?
Yeah, it's big, bro. You should take a wrap. Alright. Oh yeah, you got, oh yeah, so you gotta twist this thing. There we go. So you see it's beeping. That means you gotta bring her back in. Which one?
There's a white button on top of the handles. Right, you see it?
Right here?
Yeah, that little circle, that button up there. You gotta hold it with one hand, and then with the other one, put that up, the boom in.
Oh, okay.
That's the only way you can reset it. Can't use the handles, press the button, and go in.
Okay.
That's because you reached the limit, and it's not going to let you move anymore.
Yeah.
That's why.
I got you. All right. We'll hold this in, and the alarms are going haywire. So, there we go. So it's flashing, still flashing, and it's off. Yeah. So yeah, you can get up pretty quick. You can get up really fast with this little thing. That you need to get this boom, this very upper boom right here, this knuckle here, it's got to go in that little pocket there, so you'll see very shortly what I'm talking about. And I think you guys might have seen it before earlier, but you'll see it again, or else you can't lift those riggers, those outriggers. Awesome. two at a time. And then you can do all four once you're ready for it. Make sure that I'm not gonna hit that little stump. I think we'll be good there. But ladies and gents, just want to thank y'all for subscribing, for your subscriptions. Want to thank you guys for the support, for all the likes, the comments, all the interaction. It's really great, guys. And you know, I want to just thank you so much for your support. It is greatly appreciated. And once again, I'll just show you the Omni lift, or this isn't the Omni lift, this is the platform basket, 60 footer. It's a pretty tight little package, real nice color here. And yeah, it's pretty awesome, guys. If you haven't tried one, I mean, if you're thinking about buying one, it's absolutely worth it, I would say. Especially for tight little spaces like this, where maybe you can climb a little bit and then use this thing. You know, that's what we did here, so it's well worth it. So, hey, thank you for watching. Make sure to check out my other videos. You're more than welcome to, you know, just go throughout all my channel. I think at this point I got around 75 videos, and I post weekly at least once, and if not, like two or three times. It just depends on how much footage I'm able to edit and all that. But until next time, y'all, thanks for watching. Captain Hook Tree Climbing out.